Dave Murphy, is there an advantage to ER metformin over regular? The advantage is usually, there's a couple of things. The vast majority of people, as in 95%, don't need it. And I would tell you, you know, the regular metformin, they almost give away with a zero copay, actually $3 or $4. They give it away. It's very, very cheap. Pharmacies give it away to help people decide to come to their pharmacy to advertise their other drugs. But on the other hand, metformin is also notorious for being one of the most expensive drugs in the pharmacy world. Why is that? Well, because of this ER thing, some of the ER preparations, they have figured out a way to make it extremely expensive. And for guys like me that have managed pharmacy spend for, you know, large companies like Toyota, that's one of the areas where you have to go in and just make sure that you're not getting taken to the cleaners. The pharmacy world used to be what many of us, you know, called one of those local rug markets. This is usually 10 bucks, but for you, my friend, 500, you know, that sort of thing. Pharmacy is rife with a lot of that kind of inappropriate stuff. And it's not so bad as it used to be, but it's still a significant problem. And this is, these ER metformin preparations are one of the places where that happens. As I mentioned, the people that do need them are usually have one of two problems. One, it's dawn effect, and they get a little bit better coverage in that morning. And number two, it's some of them get fewer GI problems with it. Most folks don't have GI problems at all with metformin, but some do. The other thing I would say is that most people that get really focused on this dawn effect, I'm very skeptical that they're actually having a real problem. It's just more that they're focused on it. As you saw from BJJ's note earlier, the number he or she is getting is like 90 to 105. And really, 90 to 105 is not likely to be a dangerous level. It's not going to, you know, it's clearly not dangerous like, you know, 2 hours postprandial at 180 or 200, 250, or even 160. So again, you have to think of a lot of things in terms of managing this. James Cantor, less stomach upset, metformin ER. Otherwise, the endocrinologist says that same overall effect, but does not lower sugar as fast after a meal. Is normal aging really normal? That's the point. That's why I keep putting it in quotation marks. Thank you for responding to that. If it can be addressed and or treated or slowed down, that's the whole point. That's exactly, you know, what I'm doing for a living as a retiree. Maybe someone should point that out to the to the NIH. Ah, wouldn't that be nice? Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable, and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process, and that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the Silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the Gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrisk.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth at PrevMedHeartRisk.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.